What's going on, everybody? Spirit vs. Zobot, back at it again with Beyond Two Souls. Jesus. That was freaking epic.
It's Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here. Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun.
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Let me out just this once. Why do you have to tell Nathan everything?
I'm sorry, Princess.
But I can't. It's not my call.
Whoa, what bands are those?
Are you done? Are you proud of yourself? I hope so, because you have to clean all that up.
If we break everything in this goddamn room, if that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah? Yeah, she's gone. She smashed the apartment.
Oh, I should have waited for him to finish the call first.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right?
I hate myself.
Too late to turn back now.
Oh yeah, I can't use Aiden.
Locked. Of course it is.
Oh, ID card over here. No, what the hell are you doing?
Well, hello, Cole.
Jody.
A little late for day trip, isn't it?
I'm feeling down. I'm feeling sick. I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go, and get some fresh air.
Okay, you want us to call the infirmary?
No, there's no need. I'm, Cole's looking after me, so. Right, Cole? So.
What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long, so.
It's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed, if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right. See ya. Go on now.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up. I'm not really out of sight. Let's go, Aiden. Try not to attract attention, okay?
Jody?
Shit!
What the fuck? Oh, what happened? Jesus Christ, man, what the hell was that all about?
I think I know exactly what that was all about.
Damn it.
I told you not to go, and you disobeyed me. You know how dangerous that was for Cole and for you? Hell, Jody? Don't you remember Kirsten's birthday party? You know what can happen with Aiden, right? Right?
I
sorry. Just wanted to go out and be like everyone else for once.
This four undiscovered paths? Jesus. Okay, 89% passed entrance guard, 23% got caught at the... Jeez, I wonder what would have happened if I got through the barrier. That's why, so I didn't do it through the barrier, so I can do the other fucking pass. Of course. Alone.
I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just gonna tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins.
Possible, and when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Mm-hmm. Goodbye, dear.
Give me a minute, Philip.
It's enough. Come on.
Oh, not my father trophy. Damn right. Choked Jody's father. 62%. Oh, the Navajo. What? No way. Wait, have we gone over how she got out of that place yet?
Look, I'm totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?
I mean, technically, you can drink from the cat this. Well, the cat die, whatever the hell you want to call it. You just gotta pull some the thorns out first. I saw a barn off to the right, or a house or something.
Everything's gonna be okay. In the middle of nowhere.
It's penis hot.
Dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What?
You just now noticed that.
It's okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous.
Dog. There's sweaty inside. What are the horses? Oh no, the sun's going down. That means it's going to get freezing. Water. Why is my controller shaking? It's a nice place though.
I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Please. It's gonna be really cold tonight. I have nowhere else to go, and I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in.
Well, thank you. How nice.
What's your name?
Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
What's that chicken? I don't know. Corn or tortillas? I'll double with the corn. Watch her say something. Is it already nighttime out?
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
With Dene.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
This is the, first ranch that I've seen in miles.
Mm. There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah. Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
What is that all about, though?
Are you coming?
I want to see what's outside. Yeah, give me a minute.
Stay in your room, no matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
Wait a second. Didn't the Navajo have a scene in about Oh my God, what are they called? The Winnebago? No, but they feast on human flesh. Well, it might be. Wait, I wanted to see outside first before you got naked. I don't mind you getting naked, though. Got a nice butt. Okay, this guy is just pacing. Okay. Oh, Jesus, there you are. What's up, dude? This is literally as far as I can go. Oh, there we go. That's all I could have done. Or just go back out. I literally cannot see what she's doing.
I'm so scared. Very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Ivan.
Okay, never mind. I thought it was somebody standing right outside the door or something. Oh my god. No. Ooh. Wait, is the door locked or something?
Shit.
They locked my fucking door.
What's going on here? Aiden, find a way to open that door.
Why do you want to go in their rooms, though? Wait, the dog's inside now? Wait. There you are. There he is. This dude's probably going nuts or something over here. What about the grandma, though? Grandma. No, don't back out the door. What are you doing? Okay, she's still sleeping. Jesus. No, it ain't a window, Joe. Thank you. Wait, you bet. He loves baseball.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
Well, thank you. There are times to chill. Are you gonna thank them?
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah. Yeah, why not?
Find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside.
Nice.
Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Yes, I need to use iron. Yep.
Take it easy, Iden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jody! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jordy. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks. Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
Jesus, dude.
There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros, and my father does just about everything else.
When I opened the door last night, I saw something. Pretty sure someone was outside.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's probably a dream.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
Storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
They had a...
And I don't understand something, yeah.
They had a chunk missing out of the side.
Where you come from, what you're doing here. You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody.
Alright, guys, so I'm probably gonna end this episode here. I hope y'all have liked it. And until next time, stay awesome, stay beautiful. Love you guys. And I'll catch y'all in the next video. Oh, you gotta stretch.